Trey Williams from Dying Fetus, and this is our like pre-show, at least my pre-show ritual. I do it actually a little bit earlier in the day. I wash my show clothes in the sink, take some hand soap, wash those show clothes, because I don't know if you saw the other segment about the five things, you know, bands should know about, but I get kind of funky. And so wash those stage clothes is one thing I do. And then warming up, nothing too fancy. I just flip my sticks backwards and smack them against my forearms and just move my feet around a little bit, sit in a chair, get my legs to burn just a little bit. I used to do like an extensive warm up in the past, and I kind of got away from it. I don't know why, but that's kind of my routine. Just get my head straight, start thinking about the show that I gotta play, and just do a light warm up and put on some freshly laundered in the sink clothes.